How to fix the last backup could not be completed in your iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix the last backup could not be completed on your iPhone. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step that we'll take is we'll actually head over to our Wi-Fi. So for that, head over to your settings and then tap on your Wi-Fi. Make sure that you're connected to your Wi-Fi. And after you've connected to your Wi-Fi, you can also turn it off and turn it on again to make sure that you've connected to a more stable network. After you're connected to a more stable network, what you'll then need to do is you'll actually need to make sure that you have Wi-Fi as well. Your internet is working fine. After that, make sure that while the backup is going on, your Wi-Fi is enabled all the way through. After that, what you'll then need to do is you'll need to actually check for your iCloud storage. For that, come back to your settings, tap on your Apple ID on the top, and there you will see iCloud. Tap on iCloud and check for your storage. If your storage is full, that means that you might have to expand on your storage. For that, different packages are available. You can check that out. And after doing that, what you'll then need to do is you might want to re-sign in into your account as well. So right here, tap on the sign out button under Apple account. And after you tap on sign out from your account, and then log back in. After doing that, your problem should get fixed, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.